Testing. Does it work? Okay, I think it works. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Hello, guys. Welcome. Welcome to my house. Yeah, this is my house. I want to show you some mini games. The mini games are in here, and this is the giveaway. I mean, there's a lot of giveaway stuff. So I want to show you guys a sneak peek on how to beat all of these. And if you're watching this and you're gonna enter the giveaway, that's lucky for you because you get to know how to beat them. I'm not gonna say this, but in the thing, on some levels, you can use a balloon, and that's not cheating. So, what does red mean? Now I'm gonna explain this in, but I won't explain what green means. This red means you're eliminated, but if multiple people touch it, if someone already got eliminated, they'll just be up for elimination. Like if you touch the green, you'll be up for elimination at the elimination ceremonies, where the voted out people, well, not the voted out people, but the people that are out of it, get to vote someone out if you touch the green. Now, you don't get to know what the green means until someone actually touches it. So here's the floor is lava. The last person to make it gets eliminated. Now, you're probably thinking, this red isn't safe, but it's just this darker red. So you can just go like that, but you do not want to touch the green. Yellow means you're safe. You live another round. Ooh. And then another scene is musical chairs. Now, there's no cheat way to beat this. You just have to try in last. Everyone that gets eliminated, only the winner, can guarantee the next spot. Everyone else might get eliminated. Sorry, guys. So these is Who Knows Me Better, but it's more YouTube channel because it's unfair because I don't really share anything about me. Okay, so here's a little troll I did. Blue is on orange. This is my favorite color. This is the only personal question, but I share it a lot. Blue, but this one's orange. Orange, but this one's blue. Red, but this one's white. White, but this one's red. But guys, every one of these is to troll you. This would be red. Whatever the sign says, that's what it is. Don't get trolled by the colors. And that's for that one. Launchpad. You just gotta chase me, and whoever catches me first wins the round, and the other people are up for elimination. Now, here's teams. Teams works by you're assigned to a random team. I'll have you all line up, and I'll assign you all to teams. So, how this works is I'll assign one challenge, and the middle team doesn't do anything. The winner, we'll just say the penguin wins, gets to decide who gets to go home from the losing team. The unicorn team loses. But this team is just up for elimination. Now here's the talent show. This is the pet dressing show, or it could be a talent show. It isn't really anything like so bad, because if you have good pet wear, that's good. But if you don't really have pet wear, you can just dress up yourself, because that would be unfair. This is where you dress up. All the chairs where you dress up your pets or dress up yourself. And up here is the redemption challenge. You can come in through back in through redemption. And how this works is that you turn into a baby. Here, I'll show you. So, you gotta turn into a baby. Now, it doesn't really seem possible, but you have to jump all the way up here. It's kind of hard, but there. It's pretty easy. That's all you have to do to get back in it, if you get eliminated. Which you probably shouldn't try and get eliminated, because the winner gets something extraordinary. Let's see it. Everything that's favorited is what's up for grabs. Oh, and there might be some bonus stuff too. For example, this is the number one prize. Chloe Magma. Her beauty is nice, extraordinary. Everyone wants her. Well, not everybody, but it's still good. This is red light, green light. So I'll look and say red light or green light, and you have to stop. This is basically like red light, green light, exactly, because it is. So that's why. Yeah, everyone should know how to play it. Here's the obby. The last person to make it gets eliminated. You have to fully cross over here. And then we'll have the redemption challenge. So, yeah. And I think that's all. Oh, but there is Simon Says inside. You've seen that. Oh, and if I say Simone Says or anything like that, a typo, you do not do it. It has to be exactly Simon Says. Or if it... Simon with a double N, or Simon with a zero, or, you know. It fooled people the first round, but I have other tricks up my sleeve. Then we have the voting area. This had no work into it. This is where all the eliminated people decide who to vote out. And, yeah, and then they vote out someone. And yeah, this is also trivia. Nice trivia, not about the YouTube channel, just about Roblox and stuff. Very cool. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed the tour. If you still want to join, there's still time. November 26th, if you guys want to join. So just like, subscribe, and comment your Roblox username. Thank you so much for watching this cheat video on how to beat this. If you watch this, I will find... No, I'm kidding. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Bye.